Do not try what you're about to see at home. We're what you call experts.
Warning, the following program contains scenes of graphic stupidity among five lifelong friends who compete to embarrass each other. Viewer discretion is advised.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be
arrested. Yeah.
I don't think so, stupid!
When you get down here, turn to the left and crash into the giant mogul.
Look out! I've got cat-like speed and reflexes.
Well done.
We was screaming through the valley where the nation of botany flows, through the mud and crud and cornfields where the marijuana grows, across the railroad tracks of Persia, down the hills and up the dale, at CJ5 with a four-wheel drive and Smokey on my tail. Well, he picked me up at exit 12 on the I-680 ramp. I was doing 67 per when I rumbled through his trap. He commenced to whirl his flashing lights and he made his siren wail. I slipped on down to four-wheel drive with Smokey on my tail. Now I've got racing stripes and dual pipes and Smokey's got a Ford. Got a mill with a four-pot carb, you know, but Smokey's stroked and bored. Well, Chase was on, but I had the edge with a rig that'll never fail. Got a CJ5 with a four-wheel drive with Smokey on my tail. Yeah, he was. Well, I dropped on down at Granny Low and I made a hard right turn. My big old fat commando tires went slicing through the corn. Well, the tassels blew and the kernels flew and it looked like yellow hail. Just cooking alive in a four-wheel drive with Smokey on my tail. Well, we went screaming through the valley where the nation of botany flows, through the mud and crud and cornfields where the marijuana grows, across the railroad tracks of Persia, up the hills and down the dales. My CJ5 and four-wheel drive with Smokey on my tail. Look out now, here he comes. Oh, we gotta get it on now. Don't hit that fellow with a banjo. We gonna swim this here creek now, Smokey. Yard wide and foot deep. Nation of Botany River, they call it. Might have to winch out. Gonna do a wheelie on that there gopher mound now, Smokey. And you dig it, Smokey. Got four on the floor and four in the air on that one, didn't we? Goodness gracious. Like to bust my shocks. Well, that Jeep of mine makes Smokey wine. His rig is made of lead. He was mired in 14 feet of mud, so he radioed ahead. I pulled up onto the blacktop and went crashing on through the rail. Sakes alive, I had 25 more Smokies on my tail. Now I had racing stripes and dual pipes, and Smokey had a Ford. Had a mill with a four-pot carb, you know, but Smokey stroked and bored. Well, the race was on, but I had the edge with a rig that'll never fail. Got a CJ5 with a four-wheel drive setting out back of the jail.
So what do you think about the skiing in this video, Mr. Skinny Tiny Dude?
Oh, I think it's great. I think Cole Hops did a great job. And congratulations to Weston King on his 360.
Don't try this at home.
It's safer that way.
You know what those things can do? Suck the paint off your house and give your family a permanent orange afro.
You're an embarrassment to nature. Do you know that?
Run for your life!
I know that was really cool, and if you want to find out what it is, go to Chamberlain.com/ski movie to find out.